Hello, I'm Gabriel Ramirez. I am from El Salvador and studying in the Universidad Tecnológica de El Salvador English major. This video is about international relations in liberal and social theories. Explain and show chapter number 3, liberal and social theories. The two topics that I developed are canon peace, liberal institutionalism, international regimens, the democratic peace, identity ideas, modern, postmodernism, Marxism, peace studies, gender theories, gender in war and peace, women international relations, and different feminist versus liberal feminists.
Liberal theory is approach a more optimistic may the best possible outcome of action or even generally a more positive or reasonable than realist. About the prospect for peace, liberal theories are concentrated in the role of international relations as a slowly incrementally evolving through time and becoming more and more peaceful. This approach quickly like a result primarily from the global building off of international organization and mutual cooperation. Kant and peace. Liberal theories of international relations try to explain how peace and cooperation are possible. Kant, 200 years ago, gave three possible answers. The first one was that the state could develop the organization and rules to facilitate cooperation, specifically by forming a world federation resembling today's United Nations. The second answer was operating at a lower level of analysis, while the peace depended on the internal character of government. The third answer was trade. Promote peace light of the perception that trade increased wealth, cooperation and global well-being, and while making conflicts less likely in the long term, because government will not want to destroy any profit that adds to the wealth of the state. Can make it as nation and states share ideas and try have possible solutions and the benefits for end the war in becoming peace.
This approach are more optimistic. Why is optimistic approach? May the best possible outcomes of action or evils generally are more positive or reasonable than realism. About the prospect for peace, a liberal theories are concentrated in the role of international relations as a slowly or as a slowly possible way, incrementally evolving through time and becoming more and more faithful, because this approach tries to develop and between the countries are more faithful in the relation and create new rules and norms that liberal theories offer. And like a result, primarily from the global building up of international organization mutual cooperation. This approach were in the cooperation of the other countries that created new norms and new laws in the possible way that the liberal theories are more mutual in organization.
International readiness is a set of rules, norms, and procedures along with the expectation of actors compared in a single issue area. The convergence of expectation means that participants in the international system have similar ideas about the role will govern the mutual participation. It expects to play by the same rules, regimens can help solve collective goods problems by increasing transparency because everyone knows what everyone else is doing, sharing its history. Regimen is the way of making new laws, ideas known for benefit the international system. Democratic peace. Peace will depend on states becoming republics with legislature to change the power of not good presidents to make war. Would advocate on the use of military force. Democracies are generally more peaceful than authoritarian governments. It is important to know that while democracy is often associated with peace, it is the relation that has the government with others. When you apply the internet's abilities of killing experience is based in the
theory. In international relations theory, may be grouped together as social theories, meaning to explain individuals in state preference, based on reality, stay one more forward in liberalist state interest. Groups and individuals want peace and prosperity. This approach working together with the person, they're like the president, and with the person that's working with political force make new regimen.
Identity and ideas model. Constructivist is interested in how it acts on stepping the nation's interests in your interest relationship to one another. Constructivist puts international relations in the context of broader social relations. State is somewhat the one basing not only on material needs, but also on social interaction. Of course, like any approach out on theory of international relations, constructivist has its share of critics. Really suggests that none are people coming for state or personal interest. Martin is a branch of socialist, a theory that holds that the more powerful classes oppress and exploit the less powerful by denying their fair share of the surplus they create. Marxism includes both communist and other approach. In the new 19th century, Karl Marx emphasized labor and the sort of economic surplus. At the time, the Industrial Revolution was accompanied by particular hardship among industrial workers. Peace studies. Peace studies connects war and peace with individual responsibility, economic inequality, gender relations, cross-cultural understanding, and other aspects of social relationships. Peace study also sets peace not in the transition state leaders, but in the transformation of entire society, and in transnational communities. Resolution is never at work comparing with violent methods in mutual or international conflict. The peace studies is when you create a new peace between other countries and there exists more peace and creator and give an answer that is very positive and the presidents of the other countries speak about the problems in that and how to start the war. And the peace studies result implementation of specific strategies for setting conflicts and use an alternative to the violent form of leverage, and not by the general term conflict resolutions. Gender theories in war and peace. Military force as the key form of leverage in international relations. There is different feminist the Israelis hiding this war is not only male occupation. Many women experience war differently, so it is essential to understand the dynamic paths of gender roles in conflict, participant with practice. Many women war in peace is an exclusive approach toward understanding the dynamic paths of gender role in conflict and peace process. Like the men, the woman had the right for making the same rules. Woman in international relations. The women are basically irrelevant to international relations because the participant gender acceptable as the men. but with the time it changed, and the woman created on the legal statement. Focus on the integration of women. In neutral woman is the leader of raising the kids that are very admirable because like the men, the woman has been intelligent in the capacity to manage the international relation of the world. Even the woman have served with distinction in military forces before, the woman are isolated and remain in a traditional role. Actually, the woman participated in the same role that the men and contribute in international relations because the woman shows that have the same capabilities than men. Different feminists versus liberal feminists. Feminists say that the realists reflect a masculine perception of social relations, but the liberal feminists believe that family participation in foreign policy and the military will also feminist thinking that women's innate abilities can be put to better use in transforming feminism, the entire system of international relations rather than trying to play men's game. The woman's created as liberal feminists for her more powerful and make a decision in more like a man.
Thank you for listening and watching the video. I really appreciate your attention. I hope you enjoyed the video and learned something about Libra and social theories. That is interesting topic that I developed. And I hope that you enjoy and learn and more about this topic. For everyone, thank you, bye, and God bless you.